Hey guys, this is X the God of You. I just wanted to show you that I've been playing Skate 2 and people have had this necklace, and it was called the TikTok clock or something like that. Well, they said it costs $1 million. I was like, what? So I was like, oh dude, I gotta get that. So about 3 hours ago, somebody came on and they had this guy that looked just like that, only a skeleton. So I was like, dude, how'd you get that? He was like, I did all the Hell and Me challenges. I was like, dude, you're just trying to do that. He taught me how to do it. So I've been doing it ever since, and I've actually wanted to show you guys this. I have $999,901. That's how much I just earned. I earned that because I did that one, 15 out of 15. And now I have 999,901. So I don't want to show you guys that I actually have all the Hall of Meat, but I only got that one, so I'm going to go ahead and show you how I'm getting it. So if you'll wait, hold on, 1 second. Alright guys, so I've just tried to die almost, but I've been sitting here like for 4 hours trying to get 1,000,000 points, and there it is. I guess we got $1 million, and I'm very happy, and I'm going to, if you watch this, if you'd like to. And also, I was doing a glitch. This glitch, it's how you get on, like, it's how you get on top of, like, the world and shit like that. Well, you could just look that up on YouTube, how to skate in the sky. It's really easy. Well, go ahead and let you watch this. Alright, edit skater. Merchandise. There you go, $1 million. And this. And actually, just now bought that. And that's how much money I have now. Now I have this guy. Well, thanks YouTube. I just wanted to show you this. And hopefully you can get it too by doing what I've been doing. I actually started out with $10,000 and I worked my way up all the way to 1 million. And I just lost all of it, and now I'm back at 10,000. Well, 9,901. And there we go. Got the clock. Well, alright, that's it. Subscribe.